guess who's going camping in the backcountry, Crownland, and didn't bring gloves. Yeah, that's right. So we got. Okay. Wouldn't be normal if we didn't get stuck once.
Ice underneath me, it's so snowy.
Yeah.
Great cardio. Mind sliding off the track here. Oh. so much easier at home with the big shovel. Fuck. We're getting there. We're getting there.
Did you throw your tarp over top?
No, I put my tarp in there. I'm not laying on the ground.
Find out.
Yeah. Where are my stubs? There we go. Now I just fill in the little gaps. And we're good. There.
Looks good, bud.
I think I need a beer. That's where we fell through.
Did you bring a rod too, or just the tip ups?
Couldn't find my rod, that's why I got the two tip ups.
Walking like Conor McGregor.
That was more like Sam Squatch, but
he just has to do the arm flail now. Oh, there it is.
Huh?
There's the sun.
Going
on this side. Oh, yeah, but oh, feel that on a face. Oh, it's hot. It's hot, yeah.
Let's see. So I'm gonna say about 30 because I was pulling. Oh. almost impossible to pass up a dead tree like that with birch. So I grabbed some birch paper, birch bark. And Kevin stole my toboggan.
Oh no. What happened to you?
Okay, here we go. Oh, we go.
This is what we do in the backcountry. Grown men become kids again.
Oh, crap.
Oh, shit. Jump up. Oh, shit.
Tracks on the ice by us though, so I'll definitely have my mace with me, my spray, bear spray, whatever, just because. actually comfort temp -4 to -11. It's gonna be -12 I think tonight before the wind. Extreme temp -30. I do have a thermometer this time. It's actually in the, so this has been in my pack and it says -9 or -0.9, so not too bad out. So I don't know if the snow's gonna affect this, sitting on the snow. -1. I think it's about -4 right now. So.
Thank you.
cam out over here, but snow is pretty damn deep. So I'm trying to make my way. This will set it off if you're doing this, but so it's there. See, there are tracks around here. There's a lot of, it's like maybe coyote, wolf, or whatever. I know people have got wolves on their trail cam around here, so one can only hope. Alright. Not too bad right here. You still have there, you fool. Get ready for bed. Minus 8. It's been fluctuating between minus 8 and minus 9. I'm nice and warm, despite you can see my breath. I feel good. There's no wind. Okay, this one's pretty cover here. Let's see if you can actually see the. There you go. Oh, actually, so now it's minus 7.2. I don't know if it's like picking up the heat from me. When I first came over here and laid down, it was minus 9. Yeah, that's funny. Time lapse going. I'm sure we don't. But I'm shutting the light in my face. Yeah, nice. Comfy. Grab the trail cam, but it's a little frosty. So
Did you go in?
Well, just stick to where we walked before. I walked off that.
I have to reach out and everything.
You okay with it?
Give her. Okay, we're just about to get off the ice now. So, and thus ends our Crownland backcountry adventure.